And in some tragic news, an ambulance driver who carried bodies of COVID patients has died of coronavirus. For months, driver Aarif Khan dedicated his time to those affected by COVID, staying away from his own family for long hours. He died of the virus on Saturday. Khan was working with the Shaheed Bhagat Singh Sewa Dal, which provides services in the National Capital Region to those affected by COVID.